This is about the International Monetary Fund from Washington DC expecting a request from Sri Lankan government to invite some help from International Monetary Fund regarding the current problem about non-availability of US dollar reserves in the country. So, but I think during the COVID-19 pandemic period, especially when the globalization trade matters have significantly gone down, the only option here is not to depend on the commercial banking sector, but the International Monetary Fund must itself create a like something like IMF foreign exchange market at its Washington DC head office, so all countries can put forward their whatever they excessive US dollars they earn through digital economy to the IMF forex market, and then sell it through the IMF foreign exchange market in Washington DC at IMF head office to other countries. For example, during the COVID-19 pandemic, the Germany may have some excess US dollars from its exports income or German US dollars, so they can without keeping it idling in the German reserves banks, they can forward it to the IMF foreign exchange if there is a such exchange foreign exchange market in the IMF in a digitalized form, and then Sri Lanka can buy through the IMF exchange digital forex exchange from the Germany. So similarly, Sri Lanka, when we need some for US dollars, we can also make a request for some dollars, and we can quote a rate at international exchange rate, and it is similar to a foreign exchange market that currently exists in London, New York, Paris, and US, where the IMF must do its part by operating a international foreign exchange market rather than discussing how to release and help countries based on their their internal economy during the COVID-19 pandemic, because that those are conditional discussions, and it prolonged the help during the COVID-19 period for economies that are suffering without US dollars, because of and also it helps other countries to take a negative look about the globalization itself.